been about a week since I've been riding this Icon Airflight helmet in the Fader, I believe it's called, graphic. Oh, look at this guy. You see that? This guy's going crazy. I have no idea what he's doing. We're going to hang back a little bit. Whoa, buddy. Check this guy out. This is why you got to pay attention while riding, because dudes like this will take you out in a heartbeat. Man, that swerve was erratic. Anyway, so, come on, dude. You're side of the line. You're not lane splitting. Whoa, easy, mister. Oh, looks like he's playing cat and mouse in his BMW. I've got to stay back, because you never know what this guy's going to do. There's no way we're riding next to him. Anyway, back to the helmet. So, now, like I said, long old fit, the jawline comes in super, super aggressive. So, the first couple times I put it on and off, it was really tight. Like, my cheekbones, not cheekbones, but, oh, these guys are getting it. Oh, dude, these cars are